Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ahlan wa sahlan wa marhaban bikum. We continue our short reviews slash overviews of books. And today we have The Call to Islam and The Caller. So the da'wah to al-Islam and also the caller, the da'i, the one who is doing the call to the people. This is by Shaykh Ali Hasan Ali Abdul Hameed. And this was printed many years ago. This was printed in the year 1995, subhanAllah, by Hidayah Publishing, 1995. And this was translated by Abu Talhah Dawood ibn Ronald Burbank. And he passed away, subhanAllah, during Hajj, if my memory serves me correct. Rahimahullah. So this book, 40 Ahadith. You have the Hadith there, you have the English translation, and a few lines of notes related to that Hadith. As we mentioned, this book is dealing with the person who is calling to Islam, and also generally da'wah to al-Islam, 40 ahadith, and following in the tradition of many of the ulama, they would put together 40 ahadith Qudsi, 40 ahadith of Imam al-Nawawi, 40 ahadith on marriage, 40 ahadith on jihad, 40 ahadith on seeking knowledge. And so it's a good book, mashallah. You can read it in one sitting. Inna al-Islam bada'a ghariba wa sayaudu ghariba fatuba lil ghuraba. Qalu ya Rasulullah mal ghuraba? Qala alladhina yuslihuna 'inda fasad an-nas, that glad tidings to the strangers. Tuba lil ghuraba. Who are they, ya Rasulullah? Who are the strangers? Those who rectify themselves and others when the people are corrupt. So it's a beautiful, simple book. Alhamdulillah, with the imams on the Imam Development Program, we have this every second week majlis. And one of the majalis, we went through this work here, alhamdulillah. And the audio video is available, bi-ithnillahi ta'ala. Good work, and it serves as a good reminder. Alhamdulillah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.